And we back. What's up, everybody? It's your boy V.P. chilling here with Prez, and we are back playing some more Kingdom Hearts Chains of Memories here on Studio Glass Castle. Let's go.
Hello, everyone. It's good to be back. We took a little break while doing our own stuff for a little bit. I did finish Kingdom Hearts 3. I did enjoy that. I'm looking forward to seeing VP's journey towards that game.
Yeah.
It's a long journey. very, very long journey.
Yeah, Kingdom Hearts Final Mix. You know what you did.
So right now, we got ourselves some Timbits, some delicious Arizona iced tea.
Deliciousness. We're not sponsored.
Sponsor me! But, had some delicious Philly steak subs.
Oh, man.
Those were fire.
It was delicious. Man.
When we went to go pick him up, the dude was like, man, we put extra love in this time. New recipe. Pans here. Mixed in some onions. I'm like, I love you.
It was pretty bomb.
I love you, Sandwich Man.
Yes, Sandwich Man. That's his name. Yes.
Some delicious wings. Got ourselves settled.
And now it's time.
VP was still in recovery from Kingdom Hearts 1.
Kingdom Hearts 1 kicked my ass. It was a fun experience, but it was a long one. I'm looking forward to gearing towards Kingdom Hearts 2 and Kingdom Hearts 3, so yeah. Let's get it.
To give VP here a little taste, I did show him a little bit of Kingdom Hearts 3. I showed him the Ultima weapon.
Yes. It looked awesome. Gameplay looks very a lot better. It looks so much better. I'm actually excited to play it because I know I'm going to have a blast in that one. I'm hoping to have a blast in the rest of the ones because, you know, I've been told that they get better. So hopefully it's true.
He's looking at me weird.
Yeah.
So, speaking of weird, we're about to enter what can be considered the black sheep of the Kingdom Hearts family.
Wait, what? The first one isn't a black sheep? Oh, man.
This one doesn't play anything like any of the others in any way.
Okay.
Now, before we head into this, I need you to keep this in mind. Kingdom Hearts 1 was a PS2 game, right?
Yeah.
The re means remaster. Or redo, or response, or whatever.
Right.
So, this was... the remaster of Chain of Memories was on PS2. Where was the first Chain of Memories?
I think you told me it was a DS game?
A Game Boy Advance game.
What? What? So, I'm about to play a Game Boy Advance game.
You're about to play a Game Boy Advance game that was remade, like, from the ground up, on PS2. But because it was a Game Boy Advance game, the mechanics are entirely different.
Oh, no.
And I just want you to understand that as we go in. Also know, though, that this is where we start meeting some of my favorite characters in the series.
What do you mean? I'm about to play a Game Boy Advance game, guys. Oh my gosh. You gotta be kidding me.
Did you really not know?
No. I did not. I know you told me that it was made. I thought it was a DS game. So I was always kind of prepared for it. But a Game Boy Advance game? Dude, come on. So they made it completely from the ground up, like...
Yeah, but they have to stick to the fundamentals of what that Game Boy Advance game was.
So I'm pretty much playing the Game Boy Advance game, is what you're telling me.
It's weird. Do you want me to show you what the Game Boy Advance game looked like, or do you want to see this a little bit first?
Let's just go here first.
Okay, whenever you're ready, just tell me... I'll plop it up on the screen as far as what the Game Boy Advance game looked like while I show it to you.
Oh my gosh. Kingdom Hearts, guys.
Hey, on the bright side, after this game is when the series starts to roll.
Oh, okay. Yeah. Next thing you're going to tell me is 358 in 2 days, which is weird. It's going to be a Game Boy Color game. Yeah, I'm looking forward to this.
That was a DS game.
Oh, my God. What is going on?
Just hit play.
Oh, man.
I guess Kingdom Hearts 1 Final Mix, fresh in our hearts. We go on.
Here we go, guys. Chain of Memories. Oh, my gosh. Come on, Square Enix.
You look like you're about to cry.
Oh, man.
I always like the tile screen artworks, though. Like, they're always really nice sketches. See, that looks nice.
Yeah, that looks really nice.
Now, the biggest part I'm trying to remember. This game has two playable characters. I don't remember if you switch off throughout the story or if you have to beat one story in order to do the other.
Oh, okay. Oh, boy.
So, if you want, if it is the latter where we have to, like, beat one to get to the other,
mm-hmm.
I'll let you choose after we finish this one if you want me to take over for the other story.
Okay. Yeah.
Yeah, what?
Yeah.
Just hit play.
Oh my gosh. Standard mode. On vibrations. Yes. Kingdom Hearts Chain of Memories?
Yep.
Alright, let's see what we got here. I am so nervous right now. Let's see, we back in the water.
Remember this song?
Oh, they brought it back? Okay.
The song, there's only three different songs in the whole series, and they're in 1, 2, and 3.
Oh, okay. Gotcha. So basically just a recap of everything that went down.
Yeah. You ready for that copyright?
Oh, yeah. Like clockwork.
But that shit is instant.
Yeah.
I still love the artist and this song, though.
Oh, yeah.
But did you notice this is a remix?
Yeah. It does sound different.
Hey!
You won't. Oh, baby, don't go. Oh, I hated Little Mermaid World. Oh, my God. Oh,
hey.
Oh yeah, Jack Skellington. The hard carry with Beast. Goofy.
That was the secret boss that we fought off screen.
Yeah.
We didn't beat it.
No, we did not.
I just tried it once to show him. I showed him all the secret bosses.
Oh, yeah, here's the part where, yeah.
You really like this part.
Yeah. I was like, woof. Boom, 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 boom. Weird ending boss fight.
You mean Japanese?
Exactly.
So, I will also tell you this. You know how Mickey's, like, in that dark world all of a sudden?
Mm-hmm.
That is explained in either Dream Drop Distance or 3. Like, why he's there.
Oh, so it doesn't get explained until, like, near the end, huh?
Uh-huh.
Oof. Yeah, we had to leave her behind. Chain of Memories.
We just went through a Chain of Memories with that opening.
Oh, that's the end of the game? Sweet. Yeah. I just love how Goofy runs. So this picks up directly after that?
Right here?
Oh, wow. Where's Pluto?
Along the road ahead lies something you need.
Oh. Okay.
However, in order to claim it, you must lose something that is dear to you.
Yeah, that's not creepy at all.
I'm curious. What do you think is going to be different about how this game plays?
It's going to be a real-time strategy game. I don't know, man. I really couldn't honestly tell you.
So far, we had a girl in a room drawing that castle.
Right.
Now we're at that castle. I'll be right back.
Kingdom Hearts, Chain of Memories. Memories of Chain. I'm so nervous. So they're not going to explain how they got here?
They walked.
Oh.
Them PS2 textures.
Exactly. I'm looking like, what the heck? What did they remix?
A Game Boy Advance game.
They could have did it another time for PS3 or something. Dang. Looks pretty, though.
Hey, Ooh. You think it's okay to barge in?
It's good to see you again, Goofy.
Man, I miss Goofy.
King? King Mickey's here?
Something just told me he'd be here, okay?
Really?
That doesn't answer anything.
Mention it, I was kind of thinking the same thing.
Seriously? Me too. One look at this castle, and I just knew. Our very best friends, they're here.
Yup, guess great minds think alike.
Wait, hey, hold on. It can't be just a coincidence.
Yeah, it sounds like a setup.
You don't mean that.
Yep, I had it too. I had the exact same feeling.
That lip sync.
Exactly.
No, something screwy. We gotta go take a look.
Or leave.
Alright. Yeah.
Where are you going?
You just don't take a look.
Way, to the door. Are you scared?
Yes.
Don't be ridiculous. Come on, let's go, Goofy.
He's so animated.
Shouldn't we shut the door behind us before we
His body is moving all over the place.
Sora. As he should be.
Oh.
He's Donald. Donald.
That's, creepy.
That's it. Who are you?
Mm-mm. Uh-oh.
Just like Kingdom Hearts 1.
You are useless.
Come on. Flizzard. Fire.
Wow.
Why is it working?
Is that really all it takes to use magic in that world?
I should think it's obvious.
Just say the word.
The moment you set foot in this
Pretty
castle,
easy.
You forgot every spell and every ability you ever knew.
Oh, that makes sense.
In this place, to find is to lose, and to lose is to find. That is the way in Castle Oblivion.
Castle Oblivion?
So, let me clear one thing up off the bat. That is not the secret boss we fought.
You will meet people that you've known in the past, and you will meet people you miss.
I miss? Riku! You mean Riku's here?
If what you want is to find him.
Oh, wow. Huh?
What'd you do?
I merely sampled your memories, and from them, I made this.
A Kingdom Hearts trading card?
To reunite those you hold dear.
What's this? A card?
It is a promise for the reunion you seek.
Don't look at me like that.
You lying.
Hold the card to open the door, and beyond it a new world.
This better not be a trading card game.
Proceed. It's technically not.
To lose and claim a
Oh my. Oh.
It's not what you think. It's weirder.
Oh, that helps a lot.
Come on. Let's go.
You know what's funny? I forgot Jiminy was even with him.
Pip, pip, cheerio.
I forgot he's just hiding some... Oh, Traverse Town. Oh, gosh. Are we going back to Traverse Town? More cards.
No gummy ship. This is your world select.
Oh, so you select them through cards. Okay. Interesting.
You legitimately seem like apprehensive about this.
This can't be right.
That reading.
We're in Traverse Town? What you see isn't real. This town is an illusion created by your memories engraved in that card. My memories? You're up.
Pip, pip, cheerio. Forget about that, Sora. We lost Donald and Goofy.
Oh, man.
Donald? Goofy? Guys, where are you? What did you do with them?
They are at the mercy of the cards now. Master the cards, and their strength will be yours again.
Here's your combat tutorial.
What the heck? The laws of this castle require that your friends be transformed into cards. If you value your friends, you won't fail to pick them up.
I'm gonna tell you right now, please make that dude's voice way more flamboyant.
Why?
Just trust me.
I like the way I'm doing it.
Alright, keep going. I like flamboyant when he takes the hood off.
Cards you pick up are added to the top of your stack. Use them and your friends will come to aid you. The card you use vanish, but they will reappear to aid you time and again. cards are the hearts of your friends. Everything in his castle is ruled by cards. Whether an enemy or a door confronts you, cards are the only way to proceed. But you mustn't forget your own strength.
You get dodge roll off the bat.
Yeah.
As it always should have been.
First, think for yourself. Move, then use the card. Oh, wow.
I told you it wasn't what you thought.
That's weird. You now know how to use your strength. But it will be no use if you lose sight of your opponent. I wonder if you can catch me. Good. Every move you make causes a card to disappear. If you use all of your cards, you will be unable to act. But there is a solution. Keep using cards until you run out, and I will show you.
Look at how friendly this dude's being. He's just like giving you the entire tutorial himself.
Exactly. You have no more cards, and without them, no power. If you want that power back, you must focus. Bid the cards return to you, and they will. Really? Okay. The strength of your cards... The strength of your heart brought back the lost cards. You can recall spent cards at any time you need, only wish it. But each time you do, the cards will take longer to return. The cards are by no means unlimited. Use them wisely. Anticipate the flow of battle. And choose the most effective card. You may use any card in your deck.
I think it wants you to cycle like all the way around both ways.
Oh, okay. The four card types you use in battle are grouped into two wider categories. The first category include attack cards, magic cards, and item cards. The second category consists entirely of enemy cards. To use cards from a different category, touchpad button changes category.
A game that actually uses the touchpad.
Cards will empower you whether you are attacking or defending. But it is up to you to decide when to attack and when to defend. Do not forget that. Are you two all right? Where have you been? You tell us. When you opened the door, we saw a strange light. Yes. And the rest is just blank.
Gee, that doesn't help. Tried to remember what happened.
What happened to his accent?
Tea and crumpets. I have to keep my journal up to date.
Hey, Donald, where'd I get the new clothes? Yuck.
Did you notice that? They get new outfits.
Oh, yeah, they are wearing new clothes. Locke, me too, Goofy. Somebody's been messing with our clothes, yes.
To someone messing with your clothes. No.
Could it be the cards again? That is for you to ponder.
I feel like that's his way of saying, hell if I know.
Master the cards and make your way through the castle. But from here, you walk alone.
alone? We can't let Sora go alone.
Yeah, Sora can't do anything without our help.
Yes.
Thanks a lot, Donald.
You sure you'll be okay? Sad yuck.
Of course. I'm Sora. You want me to go alone? Fine. I could take care of myself. The hero speaks boldly. Go then. The rest of the castle oblivion awaits. If you survive, walk the avenues of latent memories and you shall meet someone dear to you. Goodbye.
I've got a bad feeling about this.
Relax, Jiminy. I'm ready for any tricks he's got up his sleeves. How hard can it be to figure out these cards?
My dude never played Yu-Gi-Oh.
All I have to do is use one in front of that door over there. Card obtained. Key of beginning. Traverse Town. You can perform the following actions in the field. Move, look around, face to her, okay. Swing blade, circles. Strike objects in the field with the keyblade. Use various results. Take a strike at the barrel.
Hey, you like your little room map at the top right? And that card flying around?
Blizzard! Marked objects can be lifted and thrown. Approach and press triangle to lift. Uh-oh. Touching a Heartless on the field starts a battle. But you can strike the Heartless first to gain the upper hand. Plus triangle or X to throw.
Yeah. You should have moved forward a bit. You broke it right in front of him. And there's no more that you can throw. So just go beat him. Swing the keyblade on him.
Oh, I have to. Okay.
I wish that worked. I wish so bad that that worked. Keep hitting.
It either. Wouldn't. It just. Okay. Let me. Oh.
Yeah, go. Notice how much bigger these guys are now.
Yeah.
Giant.
They were a lot smarter before.
I think that this is. That's only in this series. On this game. Where they're this big. Because that just looks abnormal.
Okay. Tranquil Darkness.
You have activated my trap card.
To open doors in the field, press triangle in front of the door. To proceed to the next room, you need a map card. Map cards are used to synthesize new unexplored rooms. First, select the map card you want to use.
So which room do you want to go to? Well, you can just go back to all.
Oh, so I can either... Oh.
They're all different rooms, basically.
Oh!
That one's not going to have any enemies, and it'll be a small room. That one will have enemies. Random size. And that one will have a few, very little enemies, but it'll be a medium-sized room.
I can't even use that one, so this one. So it now means that the door will open with a value of 1 or greater. You need to pick a card that meets the criteria. Cards have marked values of from 0 to 9. Zero cards marked zero are special cards which meets most criteria. The card without a marked value is a key card. Key cards are only used at special doors? What the heck is this game?
Why is everything you said a question?
Why did they change it into a card? Oh, man.
So was this what you were expecting?
No. Quite frankly, I would have preferred a traditional card game. The swirling crystal in the front of sword is called a save point. Oh. Yeah, I remember those.
You would have preferred a regular old card game?
Yeah, because at least it would have, been different, I guess. It's pretty much the same gameplay, but cards instead. It's really weird.
Now, remember, it was a Game Boy game. How many face buttons does the Game Boy Advance have? Only two.
I guess.
It has A and B.
I'm so curious. Okay. Damn.
We're not even half an hour in, and you already tried to kill yourself?
I just want to see what would happen. Alright. So we use cards to open... So instead of using keys to open doors, we're using cards now.
Yep.
What the heck?
Hit him. He's confused. It gives you a chance to hit him.
Okay.
So what happened there is they used a card that was higher than yours.
This is so weird.
Attack! It's gonna attack you!
Oh, it is? Okay. Stagnant space, okay.
And this is your level up.
Oh, so I get to choose.
I recommend slates most of the time.
Because of special moves.
Yep.
Slide towards distant target for a close range attack. Three attack cards of the same type. Oh, okay.
With a total value of 10 to 15.
Gotcha. Okay.
So you can actually stack cards. Thing is, I don't remember how to stack them. I think it just might be up on the D-pad. Don't matter if you got Goofy.
Goofy! Black room. Boing. Oh, there's two doors.
Yep. There's a Goofy card. I wanted to pick Goofy.
Goofy!
Because Goofy's OP right now. Try pressing up on the D-pad when you get a chance. See if that stacks the cards. No?
Yeah, it just does that. It just moves. Okay. It's weird. It just moves it. Oh, it moves it.
Oh, to the reload.
Yeah.
But then don't do that right now. Heal.
What the... Oh my gosh!
You gotta keep track of where your cards are.
This is so confusing. Goofy, just kill them, please. I can always count on you, Goofy. Why are you still alive? Now you're dead. This is so strange.
Ah, crap! What? Why'd you stand there?
You know what? I don't know why.
Donald will attack and heal.
They broke Donald.
The heck? Oh man.
I feel like you're gonna have very mixed feelings about this playthrough.
Oh my goodness. I'm already missing the first one. Let's go ahead and take this.
That lets you have, basically cards have cost, so when you're building your deck.
Okay. Ah, I could press it in time.
And I don't remember how to stack cards right now, and I really wish I did. Just use Goofy. He solves all your problems.
Goofy!
When he hits.
Wow. Doors embellished with the crown are special doors. You need special card spell key called key cards to open these doors. But just having the key card isn't enough to open the door. You need the key card and one or more additional cards meeting certain criteria. Pick map card that meets criteria and you can open the door.
So that's already selected.
Okay. Does it matter? Okay.
Nope. There you go. And now you can pick that.
Okay.
Triangle is how you stack them. VP?
What's that?
Triangle is how you stack them.
Okay. Finding alone isn't as easy as I thought. Ah! Don't pop out of nowhere like that. Hey, it's not our fault. We don't know what's going on.
I feel like this has to be really confusing for them. Oh, yuck!
Pluto! Pluto! Things keep getting stranger. What's Pluto doing here?
There's nothing strange about that. We came to Traverse Town with Pluto, didn't we? My son's in college.
Did we?
Yeah, he's a skateboarder.
No, I'm talking about Pluto.
Plays in the X Games.
Oh my gosh.
No, wait. Stop giving me voice lines. According to my journal, it was before you met Sora that you came to town with Pluto. So stop giving me voice lines.
What? He's right. We were chasing after Pluto, and that's how we ended up in Castle Oblivion.
But aren't we in Traverse Town?
Well, it's not really Traverse Town. I think the card created this Traverse Town inside Castle Oblivion.
Ah, who cares about all that? It's too confusing. I don't know where we are, but let's keep moving forward. Defeating Heartless, we'll get somewhere.
I regret my voice choices, but I will stick with them.
Oh, crap. What was his voice? You better be careful, or it's the Heartless that are going to defeat you.
Edgy.
You need more edge.
This guy. Leon, it's you. What are you doing in Castle Oblivion? Huh? Castle Oblivion? What are you talking about? This is Traverse Town, kid. And how do you know my name? Who are you? I've never met the likes of you before. Quit playing, Leon. We all fought the Heartless together. You know that.
No, we didn't. We did all the work. Leon sat at home. Training in an underwater tunnel away from everyone.
Look, I don't know what you're talking about. I don't even know your names.
I just occasionally go out to the Olympus Coliseum to murder people.
Is that Goofy or Sora?
You don't? I'm gonna guess it's Goofy because he's the only one whose mouth is moving.
Oh, yeah. Sorry, kid.
No hard feelings.
I can't believe it. How could you have forgotten about us? That special thing we did.
Hey, you know what? We should give Leon not just an edgy voice, but like an edgy weep voice. Like, Master, forgive me. Let me go all out just this one time.
Wait, what? An
edgy weeb.
Edgy weeb? Let's see if I can do that. I feel for you, but if you got the wrong guy, happens all the time. Don't take it so personally, Sora.
Does that work?
Yeah, I guess.
Huh?
If he sees a girl, we should say m'lady.
Oh, no.
No, we're not doing that to Leon. Leon's a good guy.
You do know his name. Yes. Now hold on. Why do I know your name?
You think Leon's just kidding around?
If he is, it's not funny. Sora's really upset. Yes. Who's kidding around, Goofy? You and Donald are the ones who... Hey! I don't get it. Something's wrong with my memory. What's happening here?
Well, clearly what's happening is you're not wearing enough belts.
Oh, mystery voice.
Young ninja chick. That's what I'm guessing.
Okay. I don't know, Leon. Maybe Aerith was onto something after all.
Cha!
Cha!
Remember Soccer would always say that?
Yeah. She says she sensed some uncanny kind of power. And ask us to look into it. Well, this is as uncanny as it gets. Maybe you should take Sora to see Aerith.
Now you know why they came looking for you. At the beginning of Kingdom Hearts 1. Why Leon came after you.
Yeah. Yuffie, you know my name? Yep. Looks like you know mine too. You know him? Nope. Total stranger. But I definitely know his name. Strange. Yes. But convenient. We can skip the introductions. How is it that you can accept this situation so easily? I don't get it.
Well, we have to move the plot along.
Well, I'm going to run ahead and fill Aerith in. Leon, you give them the grand tour. See you later. I guess it's no use pondering over it. Come on, follow me, kid. but there are heartless wandering around town. I better teach you how to protect yourself in battle using these cards.
Is he about to teach you how to stack cards after I've looked it up?
See the number printed on the cards. The range from 0 to 9, higher number means stronger cards. If you and your enemy both play a card at the same time, the higher card wins.
Wait, this game isn't going to work. You're horrible at math.
Go on, try it out. Ow. Ow.
Now you see what the card break is.
See how it works? Playing a card higher than your opponent's and breaking through the defenses is called a card break. That's why it flashed on your screen. Playing lower cards result in your attack being deflected. Even powerful cards can be deflected if the enemy cards is higher. Whoever is the one on the losing side of a break is left wide open to the attack. Don't let that happen to you. Or don't let that person, whatever. Cards with zero as their value are special. No matter what card the enemy plays, you can break it with a zero card. But if you play a zero card too soon, the enemy can break it. And with any card they play. In other words, it's the most powerful card if it comes last, and useless if it comes first. Try to make the most of it, kid. Card values also affect the cost of assembling your deck. Keep that in mind. Now, it's time to teach you how to stock cards. You don't have to use battle cards one at a time. You can also assemble three cards and use them all at once. It's called stocking cards. Stocking cards and using them in threes is much stronger than using cards individually. Go on, give it a try. Stock any three cards in your deck. So triangle will stack one card. Cancel stack is L2. The sum of your three cards becomes the value you play. The value is usually higher and hard to break, and the combo attack deals a lot of damage. Don't hold back. Show me what you can do. Combo attacks aren't the only benefit of stocking cards. Choose your cards carefully, and you can unleash special abilities called slights. Slights come in all variables, and each has its own unique card combination. You should try it out once you've collected more cards and learned a slight or two. But keep one thing in mind. Every time you use a stock card, you lose the first card you picked. You can't reload it. The lost card won't return until the end of the battle. Relying on slights will cause your cards to run out. That means trouble.
You kind of get the trade-off there?
Yeah.
So it's interesting because you have to manage your resources while fighting.
Think you got the hang of this, Sora? Yeah, more or less. I'll pick up the rest when I fight some real battles. Here, I found this lying around. You take it. Remember what I told you and make good use of it.
I like how everyone in the universe has just accepted this concept of cards. And you got a Simba card.
I got what card?
Simba.
Ooh.
So, is there a save point? Because we should call that an episode. Or pause. That's fine, too.
Pause. Alright.
We will see you all next time with the help of KYOJI
and Goofy.